All right, so different angle now, just on top of my TV. Let's do this. I think I went over it. I skipped a lot. So if you kept watching, like, the gameplay, I had played a little bit more, and I didn't record it. It's probably because I don't give a fuck, but you know. Wear glasses. What? Can never talk right. God damn it. Yeah, just kill myself. Come on, you piece of shit. Where were we at? Holy fuck. Forgot how to shoot. I mean aim. Can I go up there? Should probably jump when it fucking comes out. Nope. Oh, it worked. What the fuck? Alright, what else? You suck at shit. Nothing else better to do. Sleep right now. I got kind of scared. Oh, there's a fucking same spot I have to go to. Oh, what the fuck? There you go. There's more stuff. I can upgrade this, and then didn't I upgrade all of them before? Fuck. I need to do the shotgun, and then was I getting the wreck here? With explosive shot, with spawn cluster bombs that deal damage. Alright. Oh yeah, I got this one. And then, okay. Swap active mod. Oh, so you can upgrade all mods and shit? I mean, yeah, I guess, well, whatever. That's pretty cool then. I get that, and then I have one more point, so might as well use it on this one. Nope. There you go. Swap mod. Requires three. This one has nothing. Suck. Decreases the time it takes to power up charge energy shots. pistol after using a charged energy shot for its full speed when using the charge shot.
Let's try
this one. Quick recovery. Vacuum. Increases the range that you can absorb dropped items. And then dazed and confused. Increase how long demons remain in the staggered state. Ammo boost 1. Increases the value of ammo received from demons and items. So this is upgraded already. Let's do this one. Perform 25 death from above glory kills. So you gotta jump on him. Wait up. I fucked up. BFG, pick up 500 ammo items. Oh shit. Alright, let's go. He's got all these things. Oh shit, so that's fast. Checkpoint I wanted to go to. Fuck. Go back down. Let's do this. Okay. On to the combat shotgun. Eliminate 10 unwilling explosives. Explosive barrel damage before the time expires. 3 points per kill with explosive barrels. So kill 10 unwilling. Hope it doesn't fucking make me like switch to the explosives. I should die right here. Fuck. Oh shit, what? With explosive, alright. So I can shoot like anywhere else, like next to them, right? I fucked up already. These are explosives. Oh, fuck! What the hell? Alright, so I kinda get it, I guess. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Kinda scary. That's it? Okay, cool. Oh, it's easier than the... I don't know. Fucking damn it. I don't know what's like wrong with my fucking voice and shit. Like, fucking speaking voice. What?
Be careful when you go to the kitchen. The floor is wet. Okay.
Okay.
So, good night.
Alright, good night.
No lo acompañes y entiendo el pie.
Alright.
Okay.
Shit, so I got second slot open, and I haven't done a glory kill, so let's put this one in stock, or for the increase, what? Okay, use 30 equipment items. Use 30 equipment items. It's 30 equipment items. Fuck. Let's do this one. Fuck it. I can go up there. Oh shit! What the fuck? How come I died? Oh, I better not do that fucking reward. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Fucking stupid idiot. Thank you.
Welcome to the UAC. Opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
Gandhi fucking killed himself. Oh shit. Well, fuck this. Oh shit. That was the first one. I think that was the first one. Fuck this shit. Fucking cut me off, you piece of shit. Hijo de la puta, piece of my... Fucking crack? Okay. Hijo puta. So I missed three and I got... Oh, I mean, missed four and I got three. Fuck you. Shit. I think TDK has to come back to its own natural roots. Being TDK. I had a fun weekend. Which was pretty nice. Actually fun as fuck. I'll remember it for like forever. It was nice. It was something that I've been wanting to do for like a long fucking time. And finally, I got the chance to. And only the people that, like, you know, are close to me know what I'm talking about. Oh shit! This from the, from the trailer. From the trailer. Blah, blah, blah. Can't even talk. Why am I even fucking streaming if I can't talk?
Huh? He is here.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. That's badass. Like, you guys ever remember, like, that one movie, what's it called, Grandma's Boy, where he's explaining the game to his, like, grandma, and he's like, well, you're a demon summoned from hell, or something, I'm like, he's demon's got something from hell, and your responsibility to like destroy the meth lab or something. This is the kind of game I'd think like they would make in that movie. Oh fuck, just put it as coal. Let's use this gun. Oh fuck. Jesus. Something back here, so might have to go around or like go inside somewhere. Yeah, go inside somewhere.
Set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Oh, fuck. I love all the details it did in this. What the fuck? Like, I wanna go back there. Pretty sure there's like a fucking way I can go in there, right? Not through here, but like somewhere in there. Probably later, but you know. New gun? Oh fuck! Is that fucking, yeah. Whatever that is. Drop me. And I fucking died, you fuck. Mira la puta madre. The fuck is wrong with me? He just moves too fast. It's already 10:09. I have like an hour to fucking sleep. I'm just giving myself an hour to sleep. So I already have the gun. Yeah. use it. Use this one. Use the other one. I know that's gonna hurt me, so I'm not rather jump in. Oh, they want you me to use it. Oh fuck! So that takes the whole thing too. Do anything for like my glory kills? No. I'm fucking shooting shit. Dick. Can I do anything for my glory kills? Yes. Yes. Don't kill this guy. Holy shit. How do I go over there? What's the secret found? What the fuck? Oh, that's it? I died 3 times like in 10 minutes. Fuck, we're starting all over again? Oh yeah, I can jump on them. Crap. Should have done that. Stupid. What the fuck is wrong with me? Put your ass up. Fuck yeah. Bitch. Bring it. Okay, never mind. What the hell? I barely fucking touched it. That's what she said. Oh, yeah. Oh shit. Yes it does. So I should use that more. Hey stop. Stop. Oh fuck. Stop, yeah. Oh shit. Fuck you. What the fuck is that? Oh, she's this is what.
No, stop, stop, stop! It's too much, man.
Fuck yeah, I jump on you. You eat shit. I shit on you. You eat my shit. I jump on you again. I jump on you again. You can't withstand me. Jump on the- Oh, what? That was new. Fucking stop. Stop, bitch. Jehovah's Witness. Hobo. I don't think you could jump over here, you know. And it stops me from fucking jumping over there. So how the fuck do I go over there then? This is confusing. Jumbo, get the fuck out of the way. Oh, he hit me. Oh, fuck. You sack of shit. Boss cannon. Yes. Oh. Holy shit. I was gonna jump more. Holy fuck, what is that? What is that? That's pretty fucking dope. Fucking bitch. I don't think I'm allowed to like even open anything yet. Supposed to. Right? That's such like secret devils. Like lever and shit. And shit and shit and shit. Keep saying that, like and shit. Holy shit, I'm scared. Fuck that. Fucking stop. Fucking. Oh shit, yeah, stop. Stop, stop, stop. What the fuck? I'm stuck. Stuck as fuck. Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit, fuck that! I got low that low ammo? Fuck. Come and help me. Holy fuck, stop it! You're a bitch. Stop. Oh. Bitch. What do I get? 25 left. Oh, fuck. Don't touch it first. Don't touch it. There has to be something hidden here. I just know it. Let's try that door again. To that. I think from time to time, like, my stuttering just fucking like gets worse and worse. Right now is the worst. Oh, fuck. Detail. There has to be something I'm missing. Just don't know what. I saw something there. Shit. Can't get it though, you sack of shit. Go in there, so let's open this. Prepare for shit. Oh, okay. I can go back. Open. Is this a glitch or what the fuck? Ah, I see. See. Oh. How can I use a perk then? Vacuum. Further increase range of absorbing. Well, that's not it. I don't think so. Should be this one, right? Haven't fully upgraded it, but what's going on then? Okay, so thank you. Did I have to have like everything upgraded so I can go in? I'm sideways, so. Fucking confused. Fucking serious? What the hell? He's not doing shit, what the hell? What the fuck? What the fuck? Nothing. Do some more to work. What the fuck? Did I fucking break the game or what the hell? What's this? Anything that tells me what to do. Find the exit portal marked by the UAC. It's right behind the fucking door. I have to go somewhere else. Yeah, that was blue, that was yellow over there. would I have to go back? There's no other option. Fucking finally something. The fucking, I've been searching shit all over the fucking place. Okay. There should be a blue skull like all the way down here then. So let's go with this skull. USB. Nothing hidden. Story. Damn it. I think that's it, right? There you go. Now let's try another challenge. There we go. There we go. So is it 2 9 5? Son of a bitch. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. I'm gonna fucking die already. Yep. You bots. Oh my, yeah, just stomp on me. Nothing but a card. But now they fucking beat the shit out of me. 9 predator suits available, so next upgrade on 2. Shit, I should have upgraded my shit. Equipment. Yes. Yes. And then I have 7 left, meaning 2 explosive barrel damage. Yes. Ooh, got a trophy. Tinkering. Tinkerbell. Switch weapons faster. What the fuck? When the power up wears off, a damaging blast wave is released. That's cool. Decrease the recharge duration for equipment. Maybe. The auto map reveals exploration items in a wider radius around your position. Probably later. Could be this one that I want. I have 2. Yeah, let's do this. And then 2 left. So do this and then do the other one. And we're fully equipped with good shit. Or are we? Why are we doing the other one? What the fuck? Swap back the mod. There we go for that one. And yeah, we don't need that. Kill 10 demons while using power-ups. I haven't done that. Earn 4 predator tokens. Need 1. Perform 4 leg sweep glory kills on the Hellraiser. Attack right leg. Okay. Attack right leg. Should be on the other one, but yeah. Nope, missed. Why the fuck are you running, you bitch? Come on! You mean my right or his right? This shit and then fuck this shit. I'm gonna fuck you up. Oh! Fuck you! Oh, fuck! Fuck you too. He died already, you sack of shit. Come on, jump! I think there's like too much to kill. I'm gonna fuck him up already. Fucking getting fucking pissed. Get fucking raged. Oh, yeah. I was just fucking staring at this like, what the fuck? I got a fucking Fallout 4, or Fallout Power Armor Funko Pop. It's my very first one. There you go, the sweeps. That man. His back. That man. We're good, right? We gotta fuck up these fucking demons. And we use a fucking machine gun. I mean, chainsaw. Fuck you guys, cause I'm gonna fuck you up. Knock you silly like a fucking bitch. Fucking pussy. Shove it up your fucking ass. Need fucking out. Get the fuck out of the way. Holy shit. Eat mierda, puta. Holy shit! Fuck! Damn it, you fucked up my joy joint! With TDK on the third time or the fourth time. trying to see if there's like any hidden things here. Every time I play this, it's like fucking amazing. I don't know how far I got, but like, it's still great. Everything like surprises me like afterwards. I don't know what I'm saying, but you know, I love it. Not yet. Let me get some more shit. No. There we go. Just one. Okay, so I'm going back and then, yeah, okay. Hidden things. Nope. Do I have to do on challenges? Oh, I barely even scratched anything. I wish I would make those into like real toys. I'll collect every one of them. So right now, and be collecting fucking Funko Pops, whatever. That was only one shot. Holy fuck. That scared me. Stick it up your ass. And that's how it's done. Now. never the one. I gotta finish this. Probably ammo. Need ammo more. What the fuck is that? Holy shit. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. Let's try something else. Fucking liar. Holy fuck. Fucked up my health. Just trying to kill you. Oh shit. Pretty cool. What the fuck? It's just like dying. Something up there. I'm gonna jump to the other side, but I don't think I'll make it. I should have used it to power up. You bitch! What the fuck? Why'd you explode? Is there a little shit down there? Holy shit, what the fuck is that? I don't have any fucking... Break his fucking arm. Holy shit, what is this? Woo! Chain gun. Doom. This is pretty badass. What the fuck? Oh shit. I forgot those 6-6 existed. Sis. Do I jump up there? That was cool. How many upgrade points do I have? I have 4. So I can go ahead and do this one. Or missiles. Stick 4 different demons in 5 seconds. Stick 4 demons in 5 seconds. Oh, so the challenges get 20 direct hits on imps. Explosive shots. And this one, not good. I don't want to do that. Be able to go back though? Okay. I think y'all will, but fuck. Let's try it. What the hell? Is that the skull? direct attacks on the imps. Son of a bitch. Oh shit. Oh, should probably save for later. If I have to attack a demon. Yeah, fuck it. There, if I can. Nope. Then it's gonna take me somewhere else. What the hell? Just upgrade. Fuck, I don't even know. Shotgun. Okay. And this is the point where I'll be back. Shit, what the fuck? Well, this looks pretty cool. So I can go back?
Tempered by the fires of hell, his iron will remains steadfast through the passage that preys upon the weak. For he alone was the Hellwalker, the unchained sought retribution in all quarters, dark and light, fire and ice, in the beginning and the end. And he hunted the slaves of doom with barbarous cruelty, for he passed through the divide as none but demon had before.
Mr. Hat? Where it was? What the fuck? So if I go back, it's just gonna take me back up right here. And it'll just be like, wait, what? Don't fuck with me. Oh, on top, I see. Oh fuck, what? Holy shit. What the fuck? Yeah, it's fucking crazy. That's funny. Oh no! He died! Fuck. What am I gonna do now? Stop it! Stop hitting me! I have the chopper. Oh fuck! Fucking annoying, what the hell? Oh, I'm gonna fucking stop. I'm gonna play. I should just fucking stop and just go ahead and play tomorrow. It's so addicting. Oh, yeah, I think we're gonna stop it here. Maybe tomorrow.